Hey you guys, before we start this video, I want to apologize. I was having camera problems yesterday. As I edited this video, I noticed some of them clips didn't have sound. So at least enjoy what you see, and let's get started. Well, what started out as a Ford Explorer meet turned out to a Run With Your Brung meet. A couple vehicles went down, a couple people didn't make it. So we're here at Rainbow Falls and we're going to see what these rigs will do.
No, you're it's dropping now. You're gonna want to turn.
You're gonna back up, because your bolts are gonna hit again. You're gonna smack your leaf spring U-bolt. Okay.
Driver's dropping. Stay straight on course where you're at. Just come down slow. Keep coming. Start turning, driver. Nice.
Yeah. goes Daddy. Daddy and Benjamin.
Here comes the ride. Mommy, that freaked me out.
Did it freak you out? I know. Last year we came out here and he slept through the whole time in his seat. I was like, okay. Yes.
Sunflower seeds.
Yeah. Someone was probably chewing them and spitting them, so don't play with them. No, not yet.
Can we have some Daddy's flower up here. Seeds?
Yeah, we can buy some.
So I can plant some flowers?
Yeah.
camera. Go a little passenger a little bit. So same thing you did.
Thank you.
His name's Tim. His Explorer ate the motor. Try to burp it.
Yeah, passenger.
all in all, a good day at Rainbow Falls. We pushed the Jeep a little harder today. Got to see what it could handle. Got bound up and got in some sticky situations. Slid off a rock and got wedged up. Took us a couple tries to get out, but you can see that the drive shaft was what hit the rock. I don't have any marks. I got some mark on the skid plate up there too, and on the arms. Not afraid to use my Jeep. It might be my daily and it might be a mall crawler, as some folks like to believe. But the time I do get out and we can use it, we will. We just gotta be methodical about it. You can't be a whiskey throttle all the time type person. So, and with this lovely view of my drive shaft, I just want to thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all have a good evening, good day, and God bless.